To break, here's a look at our first ski report of the season.
Winter is finally back. Everybody here's on snow. We're having a great time. Telluride got some amazing snow early season right before Thanksgiving. Woo! As I was saying, Telluride in Colorado had a bunch of storms right before the Thanksgiving holiday, and they're off to a fantastic start. Just check this out. Situated in the southwest corner of Colorado, Telluride Ski Resort celebrated their opening day just last weekend with awesome conditions and beautiful weather. We had skiing, we had snowboarding, we even had some penguin sliding. Bonus points for creativity. It is great to be back on snow here in the mountains of Colorado. Heading back east to Killington Resort in Vermont, their team of dedicated, talented, and somewhat burly snowmakers are hitting the mountain hard every chance they get. Firing up this snow gun, that snow gun, and all of these snow guns. Killington was actually the first resort in North America to open for the season back in October, and they'll be working hard to get more terrain open as we near the holiday. Be sure to check out snowcountry.com for more weather, conditions, and events. I'm Hallie O'Brien with your snapshot on the slopes, and we'll see you next week.